Okay. Well, I'm not at all confident, but we're gonna it.
Soon the emptiness will shatter your heart.
Yes.
Here in this world of nothingness.
Oh.
As lightless oblivion devours you, drown in the ever-blooming darkness!
Oh dear. I'm not exactly confident, but yeah, I don't know. Let's just okay.
Your heart shall be judged.
Okay. Oh, right.
Away.
Oh my God.
Heal.
Your heart shall be judged.
Heal.
Well, let's hope it works. Resist. Oh no. What? Okay. Well, now we know. We have to redo it. Oh, it's
what? To the world without light. What? Away. Away. What?
Please tell me it's. Uh-oh.
Back off.
Darn!
Your heart will be scattered.
Wind.
Do you want to
fire?
Spin? No good. No good.
Funnel.
What?
Oh.
Sink into the darkness.
What?
Okay.
Away. Away.
Darn. I mean,
your heart shall be judged. You'll now know real fear.
Let me guess, you're gonna rebuild those too.
No good.
Do it.
Thunder.
Okay.
What?
His cards aren't that great, so there's that. Okay.
Heart will be scattered. Do you want to scream?
Wind. Courage.
Did it hit? No.
There. Back off.
Where is he? Really? You left? He just left? He just left.
Yeah.
To the world without light.
Fire. Heal.
Behold.
Funnel.
Behold.
Yeah.
No good.
What?
I can't reach him.
Yeah. This is it.
Okay.
Your heart will be safe. Do you want to
see? Yeah. Back off.
Well, I got it hidden. There's that.
Prepare.
What? Wind!
Behold!
Fire! Heal!
Behold!
Thunder!
No good! No good!
Power!
Hey, resist it. Worth a shot, I guess.
No good.
Uh-oh.
Heal. Fire.
Okay. Darn it.
Your heart will be scattered.
Okay. Yeah.
Why do you want to scream?
I'm not playing around. What the heck is that? Ah!
Heal.
Okay. All right.
Guilty.
Prepare.
Oh, and he leaves again.
Back off.
It's too high.
To the what?
Yeah.
But he's almost done,
no
so.
Yeah.
I wasn't confident at all, and it's like no big deal.
Behold.
Oh.
Behold.
Fire.
Oh, darn. Oh.
Behold.
Okay. Where are you?
Oh. Yeah.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! No! No! Are you kidding me? After that nonsense? Okay, well, we gotta get rid of Simba. That's pointless. Review decks. Edit deck. Alright, and now, let's see, what should we add in? Fire? Do we have any more fires? I don't think so. What? That's some ice. What do we got? How much? Oh my god, we got some room! Excuse me. Okay, and then... I don't think he'll reach. As awesome as that would be. I don't think so. What can you do? Oh! Hey! How about that? Oh, of course. Well, what if we did some thunder? Thunder. Feel the thunder. Lightning before the thunder. That's not even gonna reach. So, there you have it. We almost had him. That just got dumb. Yeah, skip it. We already did this part. Can I skip this part? Skip! Come on, we can do it! He reminds me of Sephiroth in Genova. It looks like he's riding on top of Genova.
Yeah.
Your heart shall be judged. Your heart shall be judged.
Okay. All right.
Heart will be scattered. Do you want to scream?
Thunder!
Cool!
No good. No good.
Yes!
No good.
Back off!
I'm coming for ya. Darn. Less successful, but.
Fire.
Uh-oh. Go.
Heal. Thunder.
Cool. Okay.
Do you want to? No good.
What?
Okay, rude.
Back off.
Oh yeah, fly into the sky, you little scaredy cat. Keep trying to break me. The harsh reality is that you can't.
To the world without light.
Off.
Yeah! All right. See? I know what that's doing. No EXP game.
Your hopes are doomed to the darkness.
What? Don't tell me there's more. There is. There's more. Okay. I mean, you know. Solid. I thought it was too easy. Look, it's Genova! I'm really, like, what is happening? Who is that? If not Genova. Sephiroth is gonna be pissed.
Do you want to scream?
Back off!
Of course.
What? No good.
This is it.
Still resist. Still a bunch of crap.
The cards will determine your fate.
No. What? Yeah, what?
Back off.
Oh good, now you're just back to being invincible, right? Oh no, you're not. Okay.
Lose everything!
Final! Yeah.
Do you want to scream?
What?
No good. Your heart is now in shackles.
Really? Okay. You're pissing me off.
Back off.
Dang it.
Yeah. Heal.
Oh. Uh-oh. What the hell?
Your heart will be scattered.
Great.
Thunder.
Do you want to scream?
No good.
Listen, punk.
No good. Back off.
Dang.
Behold, break the curse with your car.
Heal.
Scatter to oblivion.
Yeah. Oh, Pidget.
Back off.
Beginning of the end. Behold.
Uh-oh.
Heal. Thunder.
No good.
Ah!
No good.
Uh-oh. Do it!
Heal. Thunder.
No good.
Really? Oh.
Fire. Guilty. Oil.
Come on.
Lose everything.
Oh, you little mother beeper.
Your heart will be scattered.
No.
What? Back off.
Away.
What? This is it.
Oof.
The beginning of the end.
Fire. Heal. Thunder. Fire.
Behold. Break the curse with your cards.
You son of a bee. Uh-oh. Yeah. And with the fire? Oh, that's awesome. The fire keyblade getting whipped at his face. Sora, you look so angry. He's upset. The truth. I mean, you don't have to. I mean, that parallels, I guess, the first game, but you didn't need to. Oh, he's locking him inside? I guess? Just in case? I'm not sure.
You okay, Riku?
Not Riku. I'm a fake. I can't remember why I was created or where or when. All that's inside of me is time with you and Naminé.
That's heartbreaking.
Those memories are not real.
So go make new ones.
Gee, Naminé, can't you use your magic to put Riku's memory back to normal?
Well, no, because he's not.
It's all right. I'll deal.
Wait! Who cares if someone created you? You are you, and nobody else. You have your own heart inside you. Those feelings and memories are yours, and yours alone. They're special.
Sora, you're a good guy. I don't have to be real to see how real your feelings are. That's good enough.
Riku! Riku.
Can you bring our memories back?
Yes. Not remembering something doesn't really mean that it's gone.
What do you mean?
When you remember one thing, that leads to remembering another. And then another, and then another.
A chain.
Our memories are connected. Many pieces are linked together, like they're in a chain that makes up each of us. I don't actually erase any memories. Just take apart the links and rearrange them.
And
you
add
still
some.
Have all your memories.
So you can put them back together?
Yes, but first, I have to undo the chains of the memories I made on my own. After I've done that, I have to gather up the memories scattered across each of your hearts, and then reconnect them. It might take some time, but I think it might work. No, it will work, I'm sure. It's my turn to look after you.
All right. We all really trust you.
Dumbly.
Oh, wait a second. You said you'd have to undo the links of the memories you made. But that means...
Yes. You won't be able to remember anything about what happened here.
Not even you?
I'm sorry. It's the only way, I'm afraid.
I don't know why. You can undo the fake memories,
Sora,
but you should keep this one.
You have a choice. You can lose your memories of this castle and reclaim your old ones, or keep your memories here and give up the memories that you've lost.
Do I have to choose?
She just said you did.
Yes.
Oh my god, look at his mouth. Poor Sora.
Make me like I was.
Voice and all.
Oh, okay. Nobody needs to keep a bunch of memories that aren't real, right? You want to remember all of the people who are really important to you. Anybody would choose that.
I mean, you expected him to choose otherwise? Who made this? I guess they figured if they needed to make it on...
Yes.
Like a zombie.
It's going to take a little time, but I'll take care of you.
Gorsh, when we wake up, we won't remember who you are anymore.
But how are we gonna thank you?
Don't worry about that. I'll just make a big note in my journal. And it will say, thank Naminé.
You should elaborate a little.
That makes me feel better.
Well, good night then, Naminé.
Good night, Goofy. You too, Sora.
Okay.
All of this may have started with a lie, but I really am glad that I can meet you, Sora.
Yeah, me too. When I finally found you, and even when I remembered your name, I was happy. The way I felt then, that was no lie.
Goodbye.
No, not goodbye. When I wake up, I'll find you. And then there will be no lies. We're gonna be friends for real. Promise me, Naminé.
You're going to forget making that promise.
If the chain of memories comes apart, the links will still be there, right? So the memory of our promise will always be inside me somewhere. I'm sure of it.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, it's a promise.
Good. Until later.
A promise. Huh. Sora, some of your memory's links are deep in the shadows of your heart, and I won't be able to find them. But don't worry. You made another promise to someone who you could never replace. She is your light. The light within the darkness. Remember her, and all the memories lost in the shadows of your heart will come into the light.
Another promise.
Look at the good luck charm. I changed its shape when I changed your memory. But when you thought of her just once, it went back to the way it was.
All the Final Fantasy characters.
Kairi! My friends. Naminé?
Don't worry. You might forget about me. But with our promise, I can come back.
A promise is a promise.
Yes. One day the light, it will be ours and it will bring us together. Till then, I'll be in your heart.
Oh, right. Poor Naminé.
Forgotten, but not lost.
All right. Finally, right? Excuse me. I don't, should we sit through this? Is there something after the credits? I don't think there is, but... Lately, that's such a cute picture. You know, I actually think I You know, I think Riku and Sora are the best, but I think I might like Namine Sora more than Kairi and Sora. Oops. Oh, hi, Sophie. Well, it's been a journey, that's for sure. How many times did Sophie barge down the door, I wonder, during the course of this, adventure? It would've been cool if Riku could've joined you in that fight. Or, Riku? Riku replica. What? And said, wish I could prove I love you, but does that mean I have to take a bow? When we are rolling along, understand it's enough when I say so. And maybe some things are that simple. You walk away, you don't hear me. I don't know if we ever saw Jasmine, did we? At all? Like, I know she didn't say anything. I just read about the real life Beauty and the Beast. Google it. It's about a guy who grew up in, like, the 1500s, and he was covered in hair. And royalty bought him and married him off as a joke, but then his wife actually debatably fell in love with him, and they had a bunch of kids, 7, and 3 of them didn't have the hair condition, but 4 of them did, and they got sold off. Really sad. Where's Riku? Riku didn't get one. Oh, that's interesting. Kairi puts her hands behind her back, Namine in front. Oh, Riku didn't get one. How very rude. Oh. I guess there is stuff. Something. A little bonus scene. She's wondering what happened to Sora. Oh, there's Riku. Well, Riku replica? Oh. Oh. All right, so it was worth it, I guess. I still would have put Sora's voice back to being young. Oh, there is something solid. The missing seeds. Why are there 6 missing? Oh. Oh. I was gonna say probably because of Riku's journey. Huh. Oh. Oh. A slumber to remember. Oh, wow, 83%? Wow. Special treasure, 6 out of 24. Quake! Yeah, I'd say. Game cleared data can be saved. You can start Riku mode. Alright. Alright. Alright! Oh god, my heart. I'm not sure we're ready for this. I'm not sure my heart can take it! Oh, there's a theater? I guess I could have just waited till the end to try and piece everything together. Well, only one thing left to do, right? See you in the next part!